You ever watch a dream manifest?
Real life.
It's nothing like it. DC2.
I want y'all to join me in the summer of 2012 as I chase my dreams. WDTR, when dreams turn reality. I know that I haven't reached my dreams yet, but I can honestly say I'm closer than I was yesterday. I'm still that same little kid playing imaginary one-on-one with Michael Jordan in the driveway. The biggest summer of my life, my dreams turned to reality. That's the question.
Time is money and I'm on a mission though. Poppy gotta eat, niggas shooting around my mom away. Cops running my sister crib, I swear I gotta find a way. Trying to touch $1 million and I'm like a dime away. Never asked a nigga for a handout, I will grind away. Write my little raps, smoke my little weed, sold a little crack.
Right before my big cousin passed away, it's about a week before he sent me a text telling me that he was my biggest fan, and he went on to tell me how proud he was of me. And although I know he's not there with me physically, I know he's watching over me at every game, and that's basically what drives me and motivates me to want to go hard every day, every single day. And that put in perspective that he'd be here today and gone tomorrow. You just never know. Just need to embrace the moment rather than playing in the future.
If I can't hear mine, I get a wrong niggas more airtime than airlines. Is you feeling me? If not, you feel my energy. See, I know I'ma make it, but even if I don't feel bad. Cause honestly, all these times that I had, those will be the best memories. Be the best memories. I hope that you remember me. Be the best memories. Cause in the end, all you really have is memories.
I see the fans everywhere I go. I spot them, they believe in me, so you know I got them. I look in the mirror, what do I see? Like the letter at the A, I'm all I could be. Being the winner, that's all I could see. Give me the ball, bet I score. Sleep. I had to split it 50-50, not all in the streets. Weather rapping and trapping, weather trapping and rapping. I was making it happen with dreams and making it rapping. I was making some magic like a magician and rabbit. My position was heavy, but I insisted I had it. I insisted I get it for me, my mom and my sister, hustling, grinding and winning. And it's just the beginning.
I'm gonna give it.